Welcome to Poseidon's Fortress. My name is Don Jappert, and this is my home that I share with you today. It is located in St. Cloud, Minnesota on the Mississippi River. If you are looking for a high-end house of distinction with unique qualities and artistic design, then you have found it. Whether you wish to live here yourself, use it as a corporate getaway retreat, or use it as a bed and breakfast business, you will love the appointments at this property for any and all of your desires. The vision and inspiration I had for this house came from my West Coast and desert life background, as well as my travels to the Pacific coast of Mexico to the resort area of Ixtapa and Zihuatanejo. The idea was to create my own little sanctuary here on the Mississippi River, a place that would transport my mind and spirit to the beautiful places of the world that I had visited, and to create a fantasy world where outdoor elements of beauty find themselves inside this house, thus bringing the house to life for my enjoyment and now for your enjoyment. I present to you Poseidon's Fortress. Standing guard as you arrive is Poseidon himself as a winged, muscular, bronzed beast wielding his famous trident spear. He stands inside a fountain made of blue pearl granite. Behind him is the stucco-covered fortress with a shape more commonly found in coastal regions and the desert of Arizona. If you get past Poseidon and his watchful eye, you will feel the life of the house as you approach. Two hand-cut flamed pillars flank the walkway to the front entryway. At night, these flames glow in aqua and appear to have motion. You will also sense the life when you see the house's beating heart through reddish stained glass. Can you feel it? The front entryway door is made of African lace wood and has an Egyptian eye inset into it, giving the house vision as well. Come on in. As you enter, you will notice the house's strongest natural asset, the big bay window sitting above a custom-made sofa inset overlooking the backyard as it descends to the Mississippi River. The living room is the center of the house, and it sets the tone for the entire structure. It is meant to give the feel of being underwater in Poseidon's world. This room is dominated by a 12-foot blue marlin that I caught off the coast of Zihuatanejo, Mexico, 14 years ago. He has his own spear that rivals Poseidon's trident. Once again, we see Poseidon, but this time he is etched into glass on the coffee bar separating the kitchen from the living room. It is ever color changing due to LED inset into the stainless steel frame. Where else can you dance on the sun? And this is a special sun too. It is a replica of the logo from the rock band Godsmack. It is made of honey onyx inset into alder wood flooring and underlit by fiber optic color changing lights. The fireplace wall too is specially handcrafted by hours of tile mosaic using broken pieces of Crema de Nova marble and blue pearl granite. At night this room floods in blue light and can be filled with fog for a very special party effect. Turn on the laser light show for even more action and entertainment. Many elements of this house came from ideas used in the production of rock concert stage shows. This house will truly stimulate all of your senses. Now on to the kitchen. The best attribute of this kitchen is the openness to the rest of the house and to the outdoors via the many windows. The kitchen and dining area underwent full renovations in the summer of 2012, including new custom maple cabinetry, center island, granite counters, and stainless appliances. Notice too as you walk around that all the flooring has in-floor heat to allow comfort to accompany the beauty. Now on to the Sea Cave hallway of Circe. In looking for decor for this house, I found a painting replica that I knew was perfect. The painting title is Circe Invidiosa, also known as Circe Poisoning the Sea. The painting has my favorite colors of blue and green and complements the house so well. It wasn't enough to just put Circe on the wall and light her in regular light. No way. I created a 3D sea cave for her to stand in, and uplit her in aqua, and downlit her in color change LED. She is forever yours here in this hallway. This house has four bedrooms and three baths, and the guest house to the property has its own living quarters. As a bed and breakfast, the property has four suites on four different levels, each with its own sleeping and bathing quarters separate from the others. The Caribbean bedroom is located on the main floor and features a queen bed, bamboo decor, thatched roof overhang, and a beautiful full aquarium lit in aqua. The upstairs master suite is called Mexico, and for good reason. I tried to duplicate the ambience of a Pacific Coast Mexican resort, evident by its interior stucco color and handmade custom stained glass windows creating a view over the sea. I used ideas from a property called La Casa Que Canta, located in Zihuatanejo, Mexico, when I designed the elements in this suite. In addition, I gave it my own special effects. The bed is on a pedestal made of onyx that is lit in red, and the nightstands are custom made with inset honey onyx. One table has an inset sun, and the other side has a moon and stars. It has a walk-in closet, jacuzzi tub, and custom marble shower with a granite sailfish inset. The cabinets and dressers are made of quilted maple, and there is a tremendous view of the river with the wall of window space in this suite. There is nothing like it anywhere near here. It is exotic and beautiful and sure to please. A third suite is located in the lower level. To get there, you will go through a Central American jungle with a mock-up temple of Tikal, uplit in gold with a full wall mirror behind it, with etched clouds and falling rain backlit by fiber optic lights. This special suite, known as the cave bedroom, features a round bed, surround mirrors with backlighting, and a ceiling mirror. Again, it is one of a kind. If you leave this room disappointed, you only have yourself to blame. And when it's time to clean up, you have the cave bathroom and shower. The shower is big enough for four people and has its own connected steam room. Also located in the lower level is the gym and theater. The gym is situated adjacent to the Temple of Tikal and enjoys surround sound that is in communication to the theater sound system. The gym is equipped with dumbbells from 5 to 100 pounds, cable cross towers, lat pull down, and seated row by Cybex. Cardio equipment consists of a treadmill and art trainer, and this equipment is located in direct view to the 92-inch drop-down projector screen for your viewing and listening entertainment to keep your workout interesting and invigorating. I have many concert videos and a huge selection of music to choose from, which is accessible via Control 4 technology. The home's main floor has two other rooms to mention. The painted jungle bedroom would be perfect for kids or as a room for your caretaker to reside if you choose to rent the house out as a retreat or as a bed and breakfast. This bedroom too has a view over the river and back. An office is also located on the main floor. It has a custom-made desk and cabinets made from maple and granite tops of Brazilian river rock granite. The desk has custom stained glass insets, which light up. This office has a view to the river and could easily be converted to a fifth house bedroom if desired. Outdoor entertainment is a delight on this property. The backyard feels very private with the property extending right down to the Mississippi River. Walk out from the dining area on the main floor onto a deck that has a stainless steel gas grill and overlooks the pool, river, and guest house, also known as the bungalow. The in-ground concrete pool features a custom paint job depicting two mermaids fighting off a reef demon. The pool lights up via LED and changes colors as well. Outdoor speakers bring music from the interior system to the pool area, and under the deck is a six-person hot tub new in 2013. Exiting the pool area, one can view the garden area. A bronze mermaid stands in a rock fountain, and this sets the stage for a very relaxing scene. The walkway down the hill to the bungalow and Mississippi River is known as the River Walk, and it is flanked by pillars atop which sit gargoyles to oversee and protect the premises. Lit up at night, the River Walk is so beautiful, but especially so in winter with snow cover. At the bottom of the hill, right at the edge of the Mississippi River, sits the bungalow and its riverside deck. The bungalow is the property's fourth suite that is perfect for your guests to enjoy a very close stay to the river. The bungalow features a wall of glass to the riverside, a full wet bar, three-quarter bath, AC, and heat, so it has full season use. The deck behind the bungalow gives an amazingly close view to the river. The fire pit in front of the bungalow is a favorite place for friends and family to gather to enjoy an evening. It is truly a special treat to stay at this guest house so close to the river. The house is being sold as is, including all furnishings, decor, lighting, audio, video equipment, gym equipment, and yes, even the marlin that I caught. He belongs in this house, in his underwater room, unless you tell him to leave. I truly believe that you will fall in love with this house, either for your own palace, or as your next investment property for corporate retreat or bed and breakfast business, as it is a house of true distinction. Just imagine this property is a site for weddings and or honeymoon retreat. The property is move-in ready, and I have spared no expenses in maintaining this work of art. It is ready for you and yours.